In the ever-evolving world of audio technology, audiophile speakers continue to captivate enthusiasts with their unparalleled sound quality and immersive experiences. The market is flooded with cutting-edge speakers catering to the discerning tastes of music lovers, cinephiles, and gaming enthusiasts alike. This article aims to list, explore, and review the 10 best audiophile speakers by highlighting their unique features, performance, and value for money. There are many products available to choose the best audiophile speakers for you, each with different characteristics. To help you make informed and perfect decisions, I did extensive research, read tons of reviews, and compiled a list of the best audiophile speakers for you from reputable brands. After much research, I found these very helpful for people like you. If you want to know about the price and other information, be sure to check my description. So without any further delay, let's jump into the video. Number 1. Klipsch Heresy IV. The Klipsch Heresy IV is a part of Klipsch's Heritage series, known for its handcrafted quality and classic design. As a compact three-way floor-standing speaker, it's the smallest in the series, but still delivers a powerful and dynamic sound. The Heresy IV features a 1-inch tweeter, a 1.75-inch mid-range, and a 12-inch woofer. This setup allows the speaker to deliver a wide frequency range with detailed highs, clear mids, and powerful bass. The speaker's sound is characterized by its efficiency and dynamic range, making it suitable for a variety of music genres and room sizes. One of the standout features of the Heresy IV is its Tractrix horn technology, which enhances the performance of the tweeter and mid-range, providing a wide soundstage with precise imaging. The speaker's cabinet is made of high-quality wood and is available in several finishes, adding to its vintage appeal. The design is both aesthetically pleasing and functional, with the slanted riser bass helping to project sound towards the listener. In summary, the Klipsch Heresy IV offers a classic design and high-quality sound that appeals to both audiophiles and lovers of vintage aesthetics. Here, you can read our full review of the Klipsch Heresy IV, it's a hell of a speaker. Number 2. KEF LS50 Wireless 2. The KEF LS50 is a compact bookshelf speaker with acclaim for its exceptional sound quality and innovative design. It was created to celebrate KEF's 50th anniversary and quickly became a favorite among audiophiles. The LS50 features a two-way design with a 5.25-inch woofer and a 1-inch tweeter. The standout feature is KEF's UniQ driver array, where the tweeter is placed in the acoustic center of the mid-range cone. This design allows for improved driver integration and a more accurate three-dimensional sound. The speaker's sound is characterized by its wide soundstage, precise imaging, and detailed music reproduction. It delivers clear highs, articulate mids, and surprisingly deep bass for its size. The LS50's cabinet is well built and features a modern design with a high-quality finish. The curved front panel is aesthetically pleasing and helps reduce diffraction and improve sound quality. I was blown away when our review of the KEF LS50 met, but I would be lying if I said I wasn't tempted by the wireless model here, because it all works so well. The KEF LS50 is a high-performance bookshelf speaker with excellent sound quality and innovative design, making it a great choice for music lovers and audiophiles. Number 3. Klipsch Heritage Series Forte IV. The Klipsch Heritage Series Forte IV is a floor-standing speaker that combines vintage aesthetics with modern acoustic technology. It's part of Klipsch's Heritage Series, known for its handcrafted, made-in-the-USA quality. The Forte IV features a three-way design with a large 12-inch woofer, a mid-range horn, and a tweeter horn. This setup allows the speaker to deliver a wide frequency range with powerful bass, clear mids, and detailed highs. The speaker also includes a passive radiator at the back to enhance the low-frequency response. The speaker's cabinet is made of high-quality wood and is available in several finishes, adding to its vintage appeal. The build quality is excellent, with attention to detail that ensures durability and longevity. In terms of sound, the Forte IV is known for its efficiency and dynamic range. It can deliver high volumes without distortion, but requires a high-quality preamp for best results, making it suitable for large rooms. The sound is characterized by its warmth and richness, with a wide soundstage that provides an immersive listening experience. Overall, the Klipsch Heritage Series Forte IV offers a classic design and high-quality sound that appeals to both audiophiles and lovers of vintage aesthetics. Number 4. ELAC Navis ARB 51. The ELAC Navis ARB 51 is a premium bookshelf speaker with exceptional sound quality. It's an active speaker with built-in amplification, eliminating the need for an external amplifier. Each driver in the speaker has its dedicated amplifier, ensuring optimal performance. The ARB 51 features a three-way design with a high-frequency tweeter, a mid-range driver, and a bass woofer. This configuration allows the speaker to deliver a wide frequency range with detailed highs, clear mids, and powerful lows. The speaker's sound is characterized by its accuracy and neutrality, making it an excellent choice for audiophiles who value a faithful reproduction of the original recording. The speaker's cabinet is well-built and designed to minimize vibrations and resonance, enhancing sound quality. The ARB 51 supports wired and wireless connections, including Bluetooth, for easy streaming from various devices. Despite its compact size, it delivers a sound that can fill a room if paired correctly with its speaker impedance rating, making it a versatile choice for different listening environments. Its excellent sound quality, convenient features, and compact design make it a standout choice. Number 5. Bang & Olufsen Beolab 90. The Bang & Olufsen Beolab A9 is a high-end wireless speaker with a unique and stylish design. It has a circular shape that can be placed on a stand or mounted on the wall, and it comes in various colors and finishes to match different interior styles. In terms of sound quality, the Beolab A9 is highly regarded. It delivers powerful and clear sound thanks to its combination of a dedicated woofer, mid-range drivers, and tweeters. The speaker also features room adaptation technology, which adjusts the sound based on the speaker's placement, ensuring optimal performance. The Beolab A9 supports various connectivity options, including Bluetooth, AirPlay, and DLNA, allowing you to stream music from various devices. It also has built-in access to streaming services like Spotify and Deezer. One of the unique features of the Beolab A9 is its touch-sensitive interface. You can adjust the volume by sliding your hand across the speaker's top and pause or play music by tapping the speaker. Despite its high price point, the Beolab A9 is often praised for its combination of stunning design, excellent sound quality, and user-friendly features. Click here to read my full review of the Bang & Olufsen Beolab 90. I make helpful videos daily, so do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Stay updated with our cool products as it will make your life much easier. If you want to know the details of a particular product, please comment. Thanks for staying with Creation Tech.